All right. It's time. It's the third Thursday of the month, and we're coming to you live from LTC with the LTC Sessions. Tonight, we got the Four-Legged Faithful live in the studio. So without any further ado, take it away, Four-Legged Faithful.
Song's called Here We Are.
You should have warned me about the things you've done. Why didn't you show me the things that I did wrong? So here we are.
I looked to my left and I seen all I needed to see. Oh, I consulted the voice on my shoulder who whispers to me.
And as we both watched that shit go down,
we agree without making a sound.
Oh, it's time to move. Oh, it's time to move.
my jar in my pocket, my keys to the door. Oh, I finished what was left in my cup, but I bleeded for more. Oh, don't you lie to me and tell me you ain't been there, because in time you'll see this weight gets heavier every day. Back through town and I took what I needed to take. Oh, I pressed down on that pedal with a purpose like it needed to break. Oh yeah. When will the light shine down on me? But without consequence of all that I see and do. And no, the feelings aren't at all what they seem. When I eat the world, the lava be the blood in my veins. I would try to keep myself in control, but lose hold of the reins. I couldn't stand no more. There were no words to speak. I pushed right through the door. My hands are another part of me. I give you everything. I give you everything. We got tunes, and we got strings to tune as well. And so while we're tuning, we'll tell you about a couple shows. We're going to be in Lowell.
Lowell, you say?
Friday, June 27th.
And where is that?
Lowell.
The back page. And Friday, May 30th at the Lizard Lounge in Cambridge.
Come hang out.
That's going to be a hoot.
We're nice guys.
The sun in the bright canopy.
Thank you.
So those, a lot of these songs are off of our album. We have an album called Devoured in the Dark. So we'll be playing a lot of passages from that.
Couple movements. Hopefully there's some movements going on out there in Lowell, the good kind.
Yeah. You could also get it off our website. Our website, which is www, as many W's as you want, thefourleggedfaithful.com.
http://backwards.
Right. Is it backslash?
I don't know.
I think you could just nowadays just put the four-legged faithful into
the computer. We'll
into
take
the
care
computer.
Of the
yeah,
of it,
yeah, yeah. Write it on a piece of paper and stick it on the screen. That's how it works. This is another track off of Devoured in the Dark.
My questions that I don't remember asking, and he solved my problems with a shake of hand. And he knew all my history, but looking into my eyes, I could see he conducted his business like a man. You remind me of my father. You remind me of my father. It seems to me it's the last. kisses we learn from the strangers we meet. I was young, life was dark, but she was bright. But she lost all her life force. She fought those bitter feelings. Clouds were storm, rain with fog, but sun with shine. You remind me of my father. You remind me of my father. It seems to me it's the lessons we learn from the strangers we meet day to day. Oh, and it's how I go from the kindness of favors of people I know.
A song about some people I know, and that's the song actually. That's off our first record CD. It's not on a record, but
it should be on a record.
In between our songs, make sure you're watching our little dance move, because we worked very, very hard on that. Very hard. Very hard. This next song features the exquisite Nathan Pelletier.
Thank you. then what's a poor boy like me do?
That song was called Hand-Me-Downs. About a man.
It's a song about a dude, written by a dude.
Yes. Oddly enough, this next one's called Young Man. Also off of Devour in the Dark. And on that album features our friend Clark. Right?
Yeah.
It all comes back around.
This is for you, Clark. Joey's going to tell a joke while I tune my guitar really quick.
I guess I'm going to tell a joke.
Talk about being put on the spot, hey?
Yeah, well. So, hey, what did the cannibal get when he showed up late for dinner?
I'm not sure. What did the cannibal get when he showed up late for dinner?
He got the cold shoulder!
Oh.
I only tell terrible jokes. That I should have prefaced with that. I don't know actually any funny jokes.
Terrible. Right. I thought that was hilarious.
I'm going to change my thing. This song is for Joey now.
For the three of you that are still listening.
Mother sigh, but your hard times they will pass. All the hills that you always climb, the mountains you were saying. Look across the proud lands, the songs we write with our hands. Prize the gift that you give this world. You're young, but you're a man.
Young man.
That's called Young Man by Mr. Matt Migliori over here.
Hey, how's it going?
Thank it's you. About none of us.
We're going to do one from our last album, Regret and Resolve. It's also available on our website. We're on Pandora Radio, for whatever that means.
So you it can means find something. Us there. You can also get them at our shows.
Yes. Which, if you're just tuning in, we're playing the back page June 27th. It's a Friday. And the Lizard Lounge in Cambridge, Massachusetts on Friday, May 30th.
Good times. Also, a great place to pick up a hard copy of both of those albums.
For whatever price you want.
Yeah.
And that's how we do it.
How do you like that?
Another part. tear across the water away somehow. Oh, somehow the body is never turned its back on me this way. Dare I say something was wrong? Something was wrong. Something was wrong.
Hello, we're the Four-Legged Faithful. Thanks for watching.
We've done it again, Lowell. One more episode of the LTC Sessions done. I am your host, Maximus Sack. I want to thank my crew. I want to thank Steve Maddock, who's in the control room directing. I want to thank Seth Balin, the co-producer that's hooked us up with all these great bands and been helping us with sound. I want to thank Grace, our brand new audio engineer. I want to thank the old favorites, Jim Phelps, stage director, Steve Bickford, camera, Vana Siv, he's coming in, he's a guest camera person, and most of all, wait, I got less than most of all, but I want to thank Fuse for hosting the viewing party, and most of all, I want to thank the Four-Legged Faithful that just kicked it tonight, and until next month, we're the LTC Sessions, we're on an LTC, and we're on in Lowell. Thank you very much.
Day and all that follow, help me learn a melody and I will sing tomorrow. All the stories that you can't share, where no one knows your history. Now I remember how it used to be. How it used to be. Thank you. Safe inside the lantern light, I grew up in a daydream. High the fire burning bright that I have always with me. Raise me up with a mind and heart so nothing would go missing. And you showed me all the songs I know, and now I'm always singing. I'm always here waiting alone, the only bird sitting in the tree, searching for the flock through the leaves. Near headed for home, it's tired for flying over the sea, to perch, listen, and watch patiently.
One's called Trust Fall. This next one's a waltz, so if you're in Lowell or you're out of Lowell, wherever you are, feel free to waltz. It's called Lions. Between us starts to hurt more than hell, and our thoughts start to leave us to go sit up on the shelf. And by the time we retrieve them, they be all dead and gone, like the stains upon the ceiling in the comfort of your home. And I got demons creeping up my back, I remain. They're on the way to see the colors next door, although they'd love to see us on the map, highly trained. Gotta learn how to do on our own. Mm-hmm.
problems detected, that the parts misdirected, and the lion seemed to roam no more. And still he made his way through, but with a little help from you, 'cause you spent your life worrying alone. And if they ever knew just how much they consume, they would probably roll over and choke. And there is nothing so true as when I sing to you, I've got nothing but respect for the words that I spoke. And I got demons creeping up my back, I remain. They're on the way to see the colors next door. Although they'd love to see us on the map, highly trained, we gotta learn how to do on our own. Some trains can't roll on fast as you can, they lead you along the best that they can. Some lions still roam through parts we don't see, they won't leave you alone, so we don't have to leave. Some trains can roll on as fast as you can. They lead you along the best that they can. Some lions still roam through parts we don't see. They won't leave you alone, so we don't have.
Faithful, LTC is where it's at. Thanks. Big shout out to Seth Balin, Sailing the Seas of Seth Balin.
And Eric.
Guys.
Thank you, Eric.